Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It is not proud. It does not dishonor others. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. And it keeps no record of wrong.
Friends and family, we've gathered here today in the presence of God to witness and to bless the joining of Alex and Alexa in marriage.
Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, and always perseveres.
Alex and Alexa, I'm so happy for this day. It's been a much anticipated event and it's beautiful, and I'm so happy that you're starting your life together.
Marriage is established by God as a covenant, not a contract. A covenant is based on trust between parties and unlimited responsibility. A covenant cannot be broken if new circumstances arise. Alex and Alexa come to give themselves to one another in this holy Christian covenant.
I'm so excited for Alexa and Alex on their special day, and I pray for God's blessing on them today and always.
Father God, we are so thankful today we can come together just to show our support and our encouragement to Alex and Alexa. God, we love them. And we're thankful that they have a relationship that is not just based upon the things that they love about each other, but their relationship is based upon their love for you. And we know that if they keep that perspective in their lives, we know that they will have a strong marriage throughout the years. So, Father, we are thankful that we can celebrate this together, and we look forward to a wonderful, long marriage ahead. In the name of Jesus, we pray.
Been a long time coming since I seen your face. I've been everywhere and back trying to replace everything that I had till my feet went numb. Praying like a fool that's been on the run. Heart's still beating but it's not working. It's like $1 million phone that you just can't ring. I reached out trying to love but I feel nothing. Yeah, my heart is numb. But when you feel again, yeah, with you I can feel again, yeah. I feel better ever since you know me. I was a lonely soul, but
I've been told that there is no better day than when you get to marry your best friend. Although Alex better remember she was my best friend first.
I couldn't be more happy to see my best friend find someone who loves him unconditionally and her loves him the same way.
Show me, hey, I feel again.